James. It'll be Saturday. It's up there, so I'm going to Douglas Park with my bike. It's about 42 minutes by bike. So I'm gonna explore this place. I haven't been there, so
it's broken. Just slip on the second gear on the front. Thank you.
Provincial Park because I got the wrong road. Yeah. Just enjoy the scenery. Enjoy, guys. It's very hard to balance, and the road is very difficult. Going to the Douglas Provincial Park. This one is going to the lake. The wrong one. You know what that sign is? That's the dead end.
Oh, the cows are looking at me. Because I'm reading, wearing a red shirt. Because back in the Philippines, if you're wearing a red shirt, it will attract the cows. Holy! Hey cows! How's your day? I guess you're having fun there, huh? Thank you. mileage check on my GPS. Still 24 minutes to go. Douglas Park, but they are close today. Thank you. slow down, turn it on. This tree here, the left side, it was planted 1980. See that on the old trees? Yeah, my boss said that's the centennial trees. And they planted some small trees because the old trees, it's near to their end of life. kind of that hiking trail. So we'll follow this road here. Snowmobile on ditches. Yeah, let's go. I don't know where. Yeah, this one here. Yeah, see, there's a hiking. Good afternoon. about 3 kilometers going to the Douglas Park. So I will just follow this trail there. Scary, huh? If wolves will come out of nowhere, fuck. If there's a wolf, I'll be a dead meat. stuff. So I will go here. So I will follow this road. I will just go for the C to A. now at sea. You see, you are here. I'm going to here, trailhead. Alright. Chairs there, you can sit if you like. Thank you. Sunset Interpretive Trail.